board and like on with him still. What's Aston saying then? Can I see it? What are you putting on your story? Oh, that. Yeah, no, I can't see anything. It's legit made the content look slow as hell as well. Dumb as hell, man. Hell no, boy. Reach round of 32 stage. When I've got to win the league. You think Charlton are that good? The transfer window is now open. Please bear in mind that the player's value will vary depending on his form. The time remaining on his contract and how important he is to his current club. These and several other factors combined to determine how much any player is likely to be sold for. I'll add comments for blah blah blah. Alright. Got a 16-year-old goalkeeper, 6'3", he's bald like Adam. Hmm. Two goalkeepers. Why would I want a 5'11" goalkeeper? What's he gonna do? Leon Weiss, Tyler Holden. He looks decent. 6'2". And Mark. First things first, let's up some coaches. The update, oh no. You can't do that on games either. What country of players should I get? Should I get some African players? Well, what? Should I get some Algerians, Egyptians, the Moroccans, Nigerians? We'll get Danish first, because Cholton get Danish players, as we do. And the rest. Where the fuck is them now? Am I blind? Austria, Belgium, France, Germany, Netherlands, Switzerland. You can't get a place in Denmark. Oh, you can. It's not anymore. Yeah. Some Danish players for, we'll give them 6 months. I want. Any type, 6 months. Alright, I want. I want some flair. And I want some strong players from Serbia. And I want some attacking flair from that. We'll have an English lot. For 6 months as well. Yes. $94 million left in the budget. This is not what we are playing. The girl. According to Charlton, takes like 25, 30 minutes, less than that. He told me she lives in Thamesmead. Why does he have to lie? Tell me. Charlton don't have any players, they're so shit. What happened to their club? What George am I doing? Ben Purrington, Daniel David Prattley, I want Jason Pearce. Play there for now. Before match of a rest day, after match of recovery day. No, you're not having any rest during this time. Training every fucking day. Do 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 seal. Ginge in the team. He's old anyway, get rid of the Ginge. If he can even get in the chat. If he can get in the chat. Which I doubt will happen. Because of how broken it is. It took me like 10 minutes to join. I had to restart the console to join. You decided to pay me off for sale. I'm not, you just said I'm shit. I'm glad we agree, mate. You're shit. I'm a bit surprised. It's the best. Oh shit, mate. Adam's moving mad, baby. How come you're spending so much on skins nowadays? Yeah, why not? I'm guessing Aston will be online soon then. The fool. Oh, it's the same place. Ben Amos. Well, I can't get both the keepers, but they're both shit, so. Where's the. There's no sponsor on the channel account in this game, what the fuck? That looks stupid. Bringing Kyle. Sign. Season. What? I don't read. Fortnite. What do you like to be at DMX? Keeper's gone. You look crap. Oh, Adam, you said your shit again. 7.5 million. Some crap guy. Decent. Take a man out to dinner. It's 11 grand. He's crucial, the squad. You're 21, mate. You're not having a 1 year deal, you're 21. You have 3. You fool. You can have a bonus. 7 guys now. career. Can we get Ben Hamer back? What the hell was the game? This is long as hell.
Okay, welcome everyone. We'll be starting questions now.
Yeah. Hey, Philip, if you're going to chill, how do you think the team's ready? Young as hell. Adam's moving mad. Leave him alone. You're moving mad. Man. That's a shame, kid.
Sense the
anticipation
of the crowd ahead.
I haven't paid Crimmage
yet,
I'm about
to get pumped. League season's about to get underway. It's Charlton Athletic, and they face Milton Keynes Dons.
Well, thank you, Derek. Really,
the Dons.
All that hard slog in pre-season, all aimed for this game. First game of the season, all that preparation is for this. It's for this 90 minutes. Focus on it, get the 3 points, move on to the next one. Looking forward to it.
This is how the hosts will begin the game today. Would you call it 4-5-1, Lee?
Yeah, I really like this formation, Derek. 4-2-3-1, really.
Come on, George.
Two central midfield players supplying support to a three ahead of them, and then a lone striker with the number 10 just behind him.
But I want to hear it.
And so the battle commences. Marcus Madison, Jonathan Williams, Jason Pierce, Nelson, Erhun Öztürmer. And on the ball, Watson. Well, it's always interesting when a team elects to change things and a new manager in place. Make no mistake, Lee, this club expects the title.
Well, the manager will be proud as you like out there today. The pressure is already on before a ball is kicked. The fans expect number one spot. Good luck.
Morris.
Then
the
red, red robin goes pop 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 and rock.
Not showing good patience.
Sleepy,
Thompson. Thompson. Boateng. Well, I'm hearing there's been a goal in one of the other games. Alan McInally can fill us in.
It's a goal for Northampton Town. 30 minutes played. Must take the lead here.
Oh, may not blow.
And they remain locked together.
Well, the goalkeeper has earned his corn there. A fabulous save.
Well, the fans have been wondering how this might go. It is his debut game. What should we be looking for from him today, Lee?
Well, Derek, he's a real box ticker for me. He does all the difficult things.
Can he give them the lead?
Oh, you're...
Apologies to Alan McInally for having to cut him off. To recap, the home side were able to find the net in that game. They now lead by 1-0. Morris. Looking for that final pass, looking for the goal that would put them ahead.
No.
Looks promising, this. Real danger. Has the strength to hang on to it. It's Ben Gladwin.
Yeah, ball on legendary, man. They just walk around and be like, no, no, no.
That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. Well, let's get details of a goal that's been scored in one of the other games from Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Rochdale. 27 minutes played, 1-1.
Regular updates from Alan McAnally along the way. Excellent defending.
And it finished. Lopez.
Boateng. Morris. Really good interception. Jonas Wint. I must say, this looks promising. And the cross goes in. Very clear who got the last touch. So a corner coming up.
Well, the fans haven't had much to cheer about, have they? But a goal here would be huge.
He's driven in the corner. Looking towards the back.
Ben Parrington.
A chance now with the corner. A goal has been scored in one of the other games. Alan McAnally has the news.
It's a goal for AFC Wimbledon. 35 minutes played. 1-1.
Many thanks, Alan.
Dun, 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 dun,
Poole. Dun, dun, dun. Williams. Morris. They couldn't quite muster a real threat. Madison. It looks promising. Read it well.
What is that pass?
It's Ben Gladwin. Keo. Morris. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence?
Poor.
That is that for the first half here. First half here.
Who the fuck is that?
So the second half gets underway. Almost a case of the two teams saying to each other, whatever you can do, I can do just as well. Well, big news, a penalty has been awarded in one of the other games. Alan McAnally.
It's a penalty for Crewe Alexandra. It's going to be Luke Murphy. He's put the ball down on the spot. Can he score? Can he keep his nerve? Strike! Yes, he can. Power and precision.
Adam Murray.
Great penalty. Oh, wow. 48 minutes, please. 1-1.
Thanks very much, as always, Alan. And a massive transfer story. It is now
Connor
official,
Washington.
By the way. Kalidou Koulibaly has completed his move to Real Madrid.
Well, I think everybody will be excited by this transfer. He's a real star turn, a proper player. I'd love to have played with him.
Oh. And he might be through here. Can he convert? Well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there. Can he put them in front?
Oh.
Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say, no. It was on the cards.
Goal for Milton Keynes.
The opening goal of the game then.
Kieran Agard.
And news of a goal on the Doncaster game. Alan McAnally.
It's the second goal for Hull City. 57 minutes, please. 2-0.
Alan McAnally with his finger on the pulse. Morris. And a good looking ball. It's there for him. Oh, it's gone in.
Sick.
And you have to feel for him now. It will go down as an own goal. Well, an own goal that has left them trailing and flailing.
Oh, great.
Morris. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. And news of a goal going in the Ipswich Town match. Alan McInally.
It's a second goal.
Well, he's apparently veered into an offside position. Sincere apologies for having to cut you off just then, Alan. To confirm, the visitors did find a net in that game and they're locked together in a thriller now at 2-2.
Thank you.
Erhun Öztürmer might really be able to trouble them here. And he couldn't take advantage of that opportunity from close range, Lee.
How close does he want to be to score? He's gone for power and fluffed his lines.
26, Kieran Boateng, to be replaced by number 24, Jordan Horton.
Well, I must say he acquitted himself well under pressure.
The visitors have totally controlled possession, really starting to dictate the tempo of this game now, and they're creating chances as well. I'm not sure their opponents seem to have the answer, to be honest. They can't seem to get a foothold in this game.
And in one of the other games, the referee, I'm hearing, has pointed to the spot. More Johnny details Williams. From Alan.
It's a penalty. Johnny Williams. Cole Lafferty.
Could pull one back here.
Oh, and you... Fuck. You still stand.
It's Ben Gladwin. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Foul there. Oh, free kick awarded. Well, a judgment call for the referee. Many an official would have cautioned him.
So the boss.
Just couldn't get it through.
Okay, Aston's got his swag on. Look.
It might be on for them. Dangerous looking attack. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly.
Oh, he's so...
Struggling to keep the ball.
Wow. Fraud.
This looks threatening. Not to be this time. Good bit of pressing. Will it be? Gives it a go. And there it is. Is. That will put the seal on victory if there were any lingering doubts. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. And 5 minutes to go. Wonderful tackle. Ben Watson. It looks promising. Fruitful looking attack.
Oh no.
This might be ideal for the counter. There are so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Surely! Oh, it was a crucial challenge.
Bastard.
And there goes the final whistle. Not the result the fans were hoping for, Lee.
Well, they've definitely started off on the run.
Just a couple of questions for you. that'll be all. Thank
trophy. $36 million. You know what? To drop in the league, we're gonna have to.
Hello everyone. You know, some footballers enjoy a rainy day. Not sure fans always feel that way, but an exciting match in prospect nonetheless. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary box, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And coming up for you very shortly, live action from League One. It's Oxford United, and they take on Charlton Athletic.
Yeah, thanks Derek. Looking forward to a bright, lively start in this one. Quick tempo. Who can be the dominant force in the first 20 minutes? They could get the upper hand in this one.
Taylor. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Must take the lead here. Oh, but he's missed it. How on earth is this still level?
I don't know, Derek. Just a real lack of composure in the end. They should be ahead.
It's a weighted pass. Can they get in behind them? Might take the lead. Simple catch, really. Marcus Madison. Williams.
Well, Danny Williams to Marcus Madison.
It's there for him.
To win.
Oh my goodness! He's caught that so well.
Oh yes.
A goal of the highest class. Fantastic technique.
That's what I'm talking about.
Well, here we can see, Derek, from this better angle, it's all about the technique. When you're volleying a ball, it's all about timing. Let it get to the right place for your foot to make the connection, and there you go, in the back of the net.
1-0 then. Mocinho, Gorin, Alex Gorin, Cameron Brannigan, in a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here, and moving the ball nicely. Well, couldn't keep it.
Doherty.
Jake Forster-Caskey.
George.
This is a message for all away supporters. Can you please remain seated after the game and your coach will meet you at the turn.
Forster-Caskey. Williams. I'm hearing that there's been a goal in one of the other matches. Who's it for, Alan McInally?
It's a goal for Gillingham. 26 minutes played. 1-1.
Thanks very much, as always, Alan. But attacking possibilities. Real chance. And they've done it to square the game once again. Exhilarating. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Nelson, Jonathan Williams, real danger. Oh, lovely incisive pass. Well, a badly timed run, just a fraction offside. Bring you an update from the Stadium of Light, where there's been a goal. Alan McInally can fill us in on it.
It's a goal for Peterborough United. 31 minutes played. 1-0.
Thanks, Alan. Couldn't keep the ball. This might be ideal for the counter. He's got the right idea with that pass. The end product just wasn't there. Sykes, Gorin, Cameron Brannigan, and showing fine vision, offside by a fraction. Erhun Öztürmer, Jonas Wint, can he do it? a stellar piece of defending.
Oh, really closing him down. Matty Taylor.
They've given it away.
And a tidy ball. Using his strength to shield the ball. Taylor.
Promising looking ball. A matter of keeping his composure. And a goal here. There it is. They've done it.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. The first half here comes to an end.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Delightful pass.
Williams.
The attack carried promise, but petered out. Sykes.
And a throw in forthcoming.
Johnny Williams.
Wanted to keep it but couldn't. And the news confirmed before the game, Manchester City have finally got the man lead.
Well, I'm hearing £90 million or something around that figure. That's the type of money you have to pay for quality these days. He certainly is quality, make no mistake about that.
And now the delivery. I must admit, I thought he was going to score with that header.
Yeah, it was a quality cross, and he gets up well, and it's just wide.
Really good high press. An attack full of promise. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? He's got to have a go here. Chance maybe. Well, what a... Oh, and he puts away the second chance. But the goalkeeper angry with himself here. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Gorin. Sykes. Well, the ball lost here. Fruitful looking attack. And the flag does go up. Must have been tight. Half an hour remaining then. Good pressure high up the pitch. It looks promising. Could reduce the deficit. That's a routine take. Well, there's been a goal elsewhere. Alan McAnally with the latest.
It's a goal for MK Dons. 62 minutes played, 1-0.
Alan McAnally keeping us right up to date. Just couldn't get it through. Oh. And they'll be happy to have regained possession. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient.
Yeah, foul now.
Counter-attacking very much an option. And he read it superbly. Running with the ball confidently. Let's get the latest on the injury situation from our pitchside man, Jeff Shreves.
Feeling down here is that he twisted his knee when turning. He's been testing out ever since, but at the moment he's carrying on.
Cheers, Jeff.
The hosts have really controlled possession, and all of their team are enjoying this.
Chance to finish.
And now it is there for him. There it is. And he could scarcely have had an easier finish. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. And a goal has been scored at the Stadium of Light. Let's get details from Alan McInally.
It's a goal for Sunderland. 77 minutes played. 1-1.
Alan McInally with his finger on the pulse. Erhun Öztürmer. Very good reading of the game to win possession back. Difficult to stop him. He's had to go for it. Wins the ball. Liam Kelly. Not much time to make up his mind. Sam Winnall. Well, that's one for them to pursue. A corner will ensue. And firing it into the area. Great chance with that header. But he sent it wide of the post.
Well, it's quite easy to head that one over the bar. This time he just gets his angles wrong, just past the post.
Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes the word. Alex Gorin. And that is the end of the contest, and not a happy outcome as far as the visitors are concerned.
Well, Derek, they were outfought today, and that's unforgivable. You don't mind being outplayed, and they surely were, but not to put up a fight, that's...
Must take the lead here. Oh, but he's missed it. How...
Time for a few questions. Thanks, that's all.
Yeah, you're a better player. Jack Butland, Jack Butland. Play that next time. Can I help you?